You are all being asked to do more with less, to constantly keep it new and fresh and exciting for all of your members. To expand your reach and get revenue up, make sure the experience is one they love, so when they go home, they tell their colleagues about it. And every little choice, big and small, you know that it's all important. These are issues that all of you face, regardless of your department. You work in marketing, you work in planning, you work in learning and technology, but it's the experience that you're working to design that can bring it all together for your members every time. Okay, the chorus, so we're gonna learn it now. It goes, oh, oh, experience design. Oh, oh, no more dividing line. At XDP, we put all of our minds together. Should we try that?
Yeah.
One, two, three, four.
Oh, oh, experience design. Oh, oh, no more.
That's beautiful. I'm loving that. All right. Let's do it one more time to practice it. One, two, three, four.
Oh, oh, experience design. Oh, oh, no more dividing line. At XDP, we put all of our minds together.
You gotta flip the learning, draw a journey map. Focus on the story, not the stats. In the science of social, we leave a digital footprint. Rap rage is real, so go dine around. Hybrid events in the SmackDown session. Don't be scared of disruption. It's a VUCA world that we all live in. Use poetic language on brain data. We're all gonna suck sometimes. Go Otters, don't be a hater. Reach is queen, revenue is king. Relevance rules everything. Colors, fun, and alcohol. Put it all in a mixer. You'll smell like Renew and drink an XDP elixir. Those videos, I'll that'll be my song for the day. So thank you so much. I appreciate it.